Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here. My name is Zauberhaft. This is Bioshock Infinite. Come on, you know the routine, ladies and gentlemen. You know it all. I'm running right... Wait a second. Am I supposed to run just like in front, like a... I mean, this boldly? Is there a turret over there? Yes, it is, and it's even functioning. Let me see if I can possess it. I don't really think so. I don't remotely think I can possess it. And now it is shooting at me! Oh, that's too bad. I don't really think I can go around without a possession vigor. Just like...
I'll cripple you!
Oh, there's RPG around. So I could try... working my way around those turrets and using RPG against those. Hiya there, what are you doing, mister?
Take cover.
Okay. You're growing impatient, I see. Can I go up there somewhere? I still cannot even think how. If it is possible. They're up there. Let me see. Wow, there are lots of people around here too. Looks like I will need this. Get that! That's your doom coming!
Patriot!
Where? Patriot? Are you like for real?
Do it!
Rocket automaton! Shoot the Patriot! Take it down! Very nice! Well, turret down. Sorry guys, cannot help. Are you coming over here to your doom? And he's falling down. Why are they keeping this persistent? I have no idea. The RPG was just next door, but not on this particular place. Ha ha ha. Still there, huh? Steal damn there. I'm supposed to try getting back there to the RPG platform, right? If I go there, if I reach there, I will definitely be able to return over here. There it is, right? It's right there. And down there is just death. Going up, going fast. Faster, a little bit farther, and we're back in here. There are many people around there defending the police station too. Whoa. Sorry. I didn't think about that properly.
Go ahead.
Medical kits will do. Why are they shooting at me? Why? Boom! You want some more? Okay. Recharging. Okay. Come on. Whoa. Is he dodging my rockets? Well, that seems all weird. I know that the splash damage took away some guardians, but still. You don't need to, Elizabeth. Everything is okay. We can still use RPG all the way. Nice! Even more than I expected. I can now take down turret 2. Hey, Tria is still here! Whoa! Look how nice it was!
I'll kill you!
Sorry! Oh, I didn't really expect that one, but still. Whoa! That doesn't seem like a sniper now. Oh, they're still hiding around somewhere. Let me teach them a good lesson of faith. Whoa! Fly, my dove, fly! Now you too! Oh, that was awesome, ladies and gentlemen. RPG fun. For days and nights. Looks like the way's free now. What did they have on them? Some salts. Nice. Looks like your defenses are not that well worked out. I can even eat your supplies here too. Handy cannon. I'm full on hand cannon too. Maybe hand cannon will do. Searching that through. Very nice. Elizabeth is kind of really doubting my efforts over here.
This won't take long at all. There you go.
Oh. There I go. I'm trying to, well, she's barely looking at me and shifting her brows like that, because, hey... I'm kind of suspecting now that she is not on friendly terms with me, still. Yep, Columbia Police Authority, just the way it used to be. The alarm is sounding, yet nobody inside. It's like a good old saying, the lights are on, but nobody's at home. Somebody's stupid, and that somebody is the police, probably. Yeah? Is she seeing something I don't see? Like kinetoscope over here. Fitzroy spotted! Wow! Vile Vox Populi leader! Is that she? Whoa, whoa! Just look at it. People are scared! Treacherous, cunning Daisy Fitzroy! our prophet! Man, does that mean Daisy Fitzroy will die? Probably she will. Everybody dies with time. Isn't that supposed to be like this? Maybe it is. And that's the best way to pacify people with this. The prophet has foretold. Repeater? Where is the repeater? Where is it? Oh, there it is. It looks all like that machine gun, but slightly alternated. And I also remember it's shooting somehow slower than the machine gun, but not that is to say it is less efficient.
Nobody.
If one knows how to use it. For Colombia, you say, for Colombia! Well, I can hide around here for days, you know? Is it just a random shadow? I've just been shooting at nothing. Maybe. Oh, maybe it is supposed to be something. Oh god! It just froze behind me! Not the best sign. It is you! You just yelled out. I'm here, you cannot shoot through the glass. I saw you over there. I saw you. Still defending your precious police station. Nobody will resurrect you just in case. They're receiving like just like one hit and they're running away from me. Oh. Come on! Taking cover from me? Oh! Good! Oh god, there is that damn Patriot!
Now!
On it!
Maybe I shall use Devil's Kiss against that Patriot, away. Good! Died down! What the hell? Not on my list of plans.
There, that one.
There you go.
Die. Do not prevent me from executing my justice on that Patriot. Wow. Oh, that's like a perfect place for that Patriot to kill me. He's running. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're gonna be playing some kind of cats and mice around this place forever. Haha. Oh, can I just decoy him somehow or place a... Come on, get over here! Boom! The trap has exploded. I know he's running after me, I know he does! Oh god, oh god! Just stop for a second, dear Patriot. Let me work my way around you. Well, that is getting funny now.
Need these salts?
Oh, of course I do. Come on! Mr. Patriot. Are they kind of keeping Patriots everywhere necessary? Now, that fireplace had... Oh, this is what it had! I could use the pepper grinder. Or the crank gun, whatever that is called right now. Okay, Lizzie, let's just sit around here and kinda have a nice day. No, don't you give me that look. That is discouraging! Aren't we supposed to get to business? Yeah. Let's get down to business. Silver Eagle, I can just... Good. Everything is mine now. Nothing yours. Everything mine. That took some time. But still, we are...
Comstock!
Zauberhaft! Now you get this. You are with me, or you're dead. Like, you're dead! And... Now you're dead!
Here you go!
Brilliant. Are you through, guys? Anything silly? No, I guess not. Let's hope they're not planning anything silly once again against me. They are happy to get rid of their own lives.
There's the job, and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox, and I take their money, but What's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift, why, they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
Is this the mentioned evidence? I think so. Looks like one hell of the evidence. What does that evidence prove? Huh? What does this evidence prove? All that proves useful, that's what I should say, for all I care. I have never ever seen the evidence much more. Ooh,
think you
okay.
Can this.
Seems easy enough.
How many lockpicks do I have
it's
currently?
Done.
My god, my tongue is sliding. Whoa, the second thing right away, like this. And so many carbines.
Ooh.
My god, so much ammo on me right now. New pans. Headmaster. Increases critical hit damage by 50%. What is that critical hit damage? Does it have to do something with the headshots I love so much? Let me see. Ah, killing with the traps. Let me just equip that. I don't really use traps as the way to go. I mean, I barely use traps, and if I do, usually I use traps against some kind of really, really tough, heavy opponents like those motorized patriots. And I don't really wanna mess around some kind of tiny little enemies I can really easily get rid of with headshots. Probably this is why I couldn't execute a headshot properly on those guys with carbine or with a pistol. Because that is considered to be a critical hit. And it simply does not have enough damage to kill a guy even though I'm aiming at the head. Well, anything suspicious about that banner over here? Well, that's not a banner anyways. I don't think so. I guess while I'm killing everybody, Elizabeth is happy doing the sights over here. That seems a reasonable explanation. There is a lot to consider everywhere around. Like, wherever you go, there is something interesting. Like that one? Daisy, what do you want to say?
They argued something fierce at night, Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
Wow. Ha! Now I'm getting that. Quite an interesting thing. What is Daisy's voxophone is doing over here? Have they finally seized her in that universe? Have they executed her? Well, combined with that Fitzroy spotted kinetoscope, that makes me think that she is down in this universe, and this is what caused all that poverty, all that poor people to starve down here. Too bad, I should say. So
there they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship.
Seems a little bit more than I expected. And again, these are not the weapons. These are just the tools. Why don't we just open the tier and go to the universe where the weapons are already in Daisy's hands? Where we have the ship and where everything is okay? Or we just can't? probably we just not in the shape to do that right now. Protecting our fate, prosperity. Faith and prosperity. Well, you will not protect your fate, though, because your fate is to die of my bullets. Anything of interest over here? Nothing. Let's go forward, then.
Need some help with this.
Let me have a look.
When she's not looking at me and just,
there you go.
Saying those things in a
Who
friendly
are we really
voice.
Helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she?
Kind of selfish.
She thinks better for the people here.
Sure.
Well, Elizabeth, maybe she can help, but she's a terrorist after all. I feel kind of in doubts right now. Okay. Factory efficiency up 37%. Oh, maybe I will read it over here. We can always do better, says Jeremiah Fink. You, Jeremiah, can't do better because your workers are doing everything for you and not, they're not even getting paid for this. All those poor people out there prove that efficiently enough. And for what I can judge, they accused Daisy Fitzroy of the death of Lady Comstock. She's dead for all I know, but nothing. Nothing said why, and nobody said why and how she died. And now they say, hey, there is a common terrorist around here. Daisy Fitzroy pro- Oh, yeah. Ew. Gross. Oh, God. Poor lady. The founders will bleed. She does not resemble any of the founders. Well, that's what I can see. Anyways, Elizabeth is much more interested in those tools around there, and I'm much more interested in what we have here. If we have anything but the old beds. Without... Oh, I was about to say that there are no blankets or anything to sleep on, but hey, there is something after all. One remains over here, the other goes to the neighboring room, and everything will be okay. Everybody happy.
Well, we sure as hell aren't going to be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through.
Nothing to carry it with? Whoa! Entire bag filled with silver eagles. It looks a lot more rich than it actually is. More carbines. Where could I have wasted all those carbines before?
What is that?
Whoa, yeah, really?
It's like a tear.
Sure.
To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back
at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. You sure you want to go now?
Is this one of those typical notifications the game gives me that I go through some kind of portal or gate or some kind of way? If I do something, I will never return back to be able to pick everything I want to? Maybe it is. This is kind of some kind of the point of no return. And if Elizabeth cannot open tears all by herself, if those tears only kind of appear ready-made and she only amplifies them somehow, just like helps them open rather than makes them out of thin air. She mentioned that she cannot pull the tears out of thin air, so far as I remember, so that makes me think. Is there somebody who leaves all those tears everywhere around in convenient places? I mean, hey, we are coming into the room where we face the trouble. We need to deliver the tools all the way up there to Mr. Gunsmith's factory, and we cannot do that, just like the both of us. Too many tools around here. And too little time for us to do that. I'm not even sure, Booker DeWitt, how he can just, like, carry the tools there one crate at a time. Probably he will get seized by the police officers during one of such travels. And somebody really conveniently and resourcefully places a tear for us right in the place we need. That makes me grow suspicious. Is somebody masterminding everything that is happening? Maybe. Elizabeth, what do you think? Let's go there and find out. And... she did it!
Well, that did something.
Come on, let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
But first, for all I know, they can get the bloody war before revolution ends. And after the revolution, they may have better lives, but they will start to live an absolute disaster and destruction. Because somebody will have to restore everything that is destroyed. Yeah, yeah, that's what I hear. The sounds give away the bloodshed in the streets. With some heavy shelling, probably. That's what I hear, at least. Some kind of gigantic explosives at work. Now there is something. I don't need that, really, but... maybe I will, as soon as I get back there. Whoa! Okay. Are they yelling Vox Vox? Praising Daisy Fitzroy? Probably we got what we wanted. Probably the weapons are already in the right hands, so she is gonna give us the ship. If nothing bad happens. But something bad is supposed to happen. Is it like a one more universe around this place? I really think so. This is the third universe, if any. How many universes are there in this world of Bioshock? Judging by the name of this game, there is infinite number of universes. Well, this is where I start to like some kind of ponder over that fact and find out that among all these infinity of universes, there might be just one we seek. And that would be just ridiculous if in whole infinity of universes there is just like, I don't know. There is infinite number of universes, but they are all alike. And there is something that doesn't change in any of them. Maybe, maybe not. This is where there is some kind of question I put before myself and before that game. Something I really want to answer, something I want to explain, and therefore I'm going on, trying to learn, and trying to listen to everything I can. Daisy!
You ever see a forest at the beginning of a fire? Before the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium, and then we're gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Yeah, that sounds exactly like that. She got the weapons, and the first thing she decided to do with those weapons is going right up there and test the metal of the local authorities. That seems exactly like that. Oh, and these are the guys I have murdered. Well, something tells me this idea got even worse than the previous one. I mean, traveling to this third universe might have much more disastrous consequences than it had the previous time. The more tears we shoot in the existing universe... Why do I feel like being banged on a head if such things happen? So, the more holes we shoot in the universe, the worse it's gonna turn out to be. And the more problems we're about to have.
Like it never was. How is it gone?
Really? Now you're kind of...
I was still, but now I'm moving. Look here.
Well, that's not a ghost.
I was thinking two things, but I only mean one of them.
Oh, God. Now I'm getting this. So this particular guy was doing two different things in two different universes, but he meant to do only one thing because his mind is now splitting in between the universes. Is this the explanation? Is this the proper explanation I can give? Maybe it is, poor thing. Now I'm getting the issue. Maybe. Does this have to say that the universe may have the whole multitude of inanimate objects, but only... and animate objects too, but it may only have one mind for... all the possible its representations. So that guy has multiple copies in multiple universes, maybe. Wait, maybe there is a universe where that guy never got born in the first place, but okay. Let's imagine. But there's only one mind. If that mind dies in one universe, it affects all of them in the other universes. My God. My God, that's stupid. Maybe I should drop the pathetic efforts to explain everything around this place, but hey, I'm not gonna do this. Not in the world, because we're definitely having fun with Bioshock Infinite. And you know, I'm doing this because the two reasons, okay? I'm entertaining you guys in the first place, but my personal goal alongside with this is to make an investigation and explain what is happening around. With those tears, first of all, and with the entire plot line, well, simultaneously with this. So, as soon as the following episode starts, we will pick off right over here in that spotlight, right from this place, going outside and see what the Vox are trying to do. Well, they feel and they sound really, really excited, judging by their voices. So, see you in the following episode, guys. Saying bye for now. Sauber Haft out.